one. Spotting is going to take down. Spotting will be the successful retake coming in for exceL Point. And he's looking around the other side. Rudas coming in, they're playing. Ringer, Ringer, Rosie around the A1 bomb. Oh my god, this is going to be so close. And Nighty Max is going to be able to win it.
And Lazay is in a brilliant position as he proves he takes down at Rudas. Most likely, see if he can get this kill. Great flash there from Mighty Max.
Trying to find the kill, finds the headshot. This could be so good. One shot is all you need to take down Muffin, and this could be match point here for exceL Endpoint. And he's going to find the kill. Yes, he will do so. Fantastic from Loza. 2K with the P250.
Few seconds. Great shot from Mighty Max into Smooth. Great headshot from the
Endpoint. Oh my god!
Amazing play there. Shooting through the wall. But is it going to be enough? It is planted on short. But look at the Molotov. Look at the flashbangs. It's going to be enough to defuse the bomb. They're going to win the game, exceL. 16-14. Brilliant play. Great teamwork from the team, exceL. Unlucky for Radix.
Two matches at such a close scoreline. 16-14. exceL will progress.
This is your grand finals. Here we are. CEX versus the exceL Point lineup.
This position from Denko is going to be crazy. He finds himself a double kill. The shot quite on land. It goes again for a double dip. Gets the frag on towards Rezu. Peeks on out. Takes down Aless on this spot. Looks towards jungle and gets the triple on towards JD. Now looking for the fourth. Astro creeping out with an AWP. Still looking to do so much with this. Still jumping around. Knocks on towards Astro. He's going to fall. Last man remaining. Brody C has to clutch one out. One versus two. Immortal on the bomb. This is done and dusted.
Post-range assault range. Down Astro is going to go falling, and this whole thing falls apart for CEX. I don't know what a champion ever taught this hell position, but he's going to get himself a 2k, a 3k. The UMPU gets tagged up, and so they're down to 21 HP. It looks like it's going to be all over for him. No chance to help. He peeks out towards heaven, goes challenging, and ladies and gentlemen, we have it. exceL Endpoint, yes, go champions.